what he can't cure.
What I got, he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max House.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat. And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
That pig is kind of cute, man.
Max! 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 Max!
Hey, okay, Max! Max, okay. Shh. For now, piggy will not be food. Wipe that sad look off your face. Hey, bro. Happiness.
I love that the pig
choice,
has a disco ball.
Right? Remember that. Smile.
Star card. What's a star card? Okay. There's 75 of them, apparently. That knife is very much sticking out of the side of this this here thing. Because I can't talk to him.
Max sure likes his crayons.
I was trying to steal his food. I think it's weird that I'm still talking to the dead lady. Do we have enough personnel to run this ship?
I can't believe Caroline is dead. Who will lead us now?
The angry Scottishman, I think.
Interim leadership, you mean? Until we find some more suitable person?
What do I know?
Periscope up.
No good for sure.
Hello, ciao.
Hey.
You look like you need a long rest, Captain.
You look like shit. Bitch.
Sometimes I think of Cosmo, my dog in Italy.
Do you?
I miss Cosmo.
Do you?
I miss my home.
Yeah? It's cool.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
And what happens, Mr. Stubbins, if you do not take your pills?
Well, then I would enter a psychotic and paranoid state. My friends would become my enemies, and I would be a downright hazard to myself and everyone around me. I might be compelled to engage in incomprehensible manic ravings for hours on end, while neglecting to eat, drink, sleep, or make use of the lavatory.
Maybe we should.
My teeth would grind.
Get rid of this guy.
I would start chewing my own tongue.
I don't know how I feel about being on a ship with the crazy man.
I don't know, my friend. I imagine he's got more important things to tend to.
Hey! Can you two knobheads move that conversation elsewhere so I can get some bloody sleep?
Yeah, you tell him, Fergus.
Wing Commander, we'll finish another time.
Aye. Carry on and fuck off.
Carry on and fuck off. Mate. Hey, Fergus. I thought that's where I was supposed to go, to be honest with you. Carry on and fuck off.
Hey,
concept. Ooh. Details such as craftsmanship, almost flawless execution. It's some nice armor. Yeah, I couldn't walk without it. I don't know what I'm holding E to inspect. It's diary. Let's not read that. I'll talk to Seth.
In sad times, I like to listen to music.
Do you?
Do you like music, Herr Blaskovich?
Yeah. Music's all right. All right, Seth. Let's see what's up, man. Oh, goddamn. Fuck off, cat.
Oh, no,
oh
no,
hey.
No.
Don't
what the
kill
hell is
me.
That thing?
This is not the thing, Simpson. This is not the
limmer?
Thing. This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid, Shoshana. Look at
what the fuck have you done?
He's a good one. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskovich, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement.
You're a fucking psychopath.
More significant. You're hungry? Here's a fish kid. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system.
And you have to be psychopath.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science, mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockatoo who had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleeping guy?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you. Here you go. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fakakta machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. Just come back. Give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay. I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay. You're a fucking freak of nature. I'll have you know. It's kind of a weird mission. Fuck.
Seth's got to be more careful with his experiments.
What a fine shooting range this is. reload speed is ridiculous. Oops. Alright. Well. Done the deed.
What, Captain?
How are you?
Sizzle, Captain. Find your strength. Many Nazis left to kill.
Yeah. I agree. Many Nazis left to kill.
You're back, Shimshin. Yeah. How was my shooting range?
Good.
Well done, Ingrid.
You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you.
Oh, yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Käfer, Tessa?
Hello, Captain.
This place is cool.
Sorry, what happened to Captain?
Thank you, Captain.
Good
news. The Lord tells me you will be in pain. That you are being eaten from the inside.
Oh, shut up.
Like when he's yelling at people for trying to
help. Oh, Lord.
Or cursing them out in front of everyone?
Wow.
Sure.
These graphics sure are realistic. Like I'm inside the game.
Shit, this is, it's the whole fucking game.
What's that about? Maybe Fergus has a theme for sweet Maria.
No.
It's fucking making
no,
it hard.
No,
oh, whoops.
No.
Yeah, definitely not. Or maybe.
Look out!
Could it be that he had a thing for him?
Shut up! I did not!
Out!
Whatever you say. Tell me. How are your cheeks turning so red?
This is great. Oh, there's definitely a secret in this room. Here? Here? No. I don't remember where the secrets are. It's been too long. This room out here. Give me that gun. There it is. Yeah, boy. I think there's one in this room too, wasn't there? No. It's been a while. Been a little while.
Thank you.
shit. Oh, man, I got multiple lives? Ah, fuck all this. How do I get out of this game? I guess I can.
Look out.
Speed limit. Crazy how, even though it's been so many years since I played this game, some of the secrets are still... I think this room has a double secret, in fact. No, I guess not. God, I want out of the game. I don't know how to get out of this game. I'm stuck in it. Just have to die. Room. Guess not.
Look out! Look out! Look out!
Look out!
Look out! Look out!
Let's go back and play the old Wolfenstein games. No one would watch that. And don't be commenting saying you would, because you're a damn liar.
Thank you.
I supposed to go? There's not a secret here too, is there? Secrets are addicting in this game. Oh, I think there's one in this room. No. Ah, it's been way too long. It was like 20 years ago or more. Some of them like stick out in your mind, but... Christ, half my life, eh?
Look now, Russia.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Oh, no! Alright, we want out of this game. Let me out. Let me out of this game right now. Take my life. Hey, come on, hit me. Hit me real good. It's out of order. Inspection.
Yes, hello, Captain.
Hello. Where the hell did he say my girlfriend was at? I did not pay enough attention. Cantina. I love that you can just sit here and play all the old Wolfenstein games. I kind of hate they didn't keep it the way it was, where you had to find those beds and you had those bad dreams or whatever. That was kind of cool.
Buona, mister.
A lot of people on this here boat. A little tola tree. Fergus's room. Oh yeah, fuck that up. Ow. Fuck it real good. Ow.
Fergus put rocks in there or something.
Okay. Well, she wasn't up there. Just shit everywhere, man.
Pleased to see you, Captain.
Are you about to kill yourself there, bud? Just gonna hear a bang as I leave. So there's the pig. Where her quarters is at? Fuck. Okay, I've run out of places to go here. There was that one door that was open. Or was shut, locked out here. I couldn't get in. It's like up over here. Still locked. Fuck, I wish I'd been paying attention. I got a text right as he was saying where she was, and I had to look at my phone real quick to see if it was important. Oh, here she is.
Oh, William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery. And I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
Okay.
Tell her.
I'll be joining you, Caroline. Oh, God. How are you going to... Why are you dying?